Welcome you all once again for the classes which are linked, which are only focused with fluid dynamics. So here it is. We have discussed it last time. Why the vapor rises when we blow at the surface. Now here it is. If you suddenly turn on your shark, water at full speed, why is the shark getting pushed inwards? So here it is. When we turn on our shark, water at full speed, the water from inside flows out at high speed. According to Bernoulli's principle, the pressure decreases inside due to the fast motion of the water. And this region where the fluid flows with high speed, thus the pressure inside decreases. As a result, the shower curtain is pushed inwards due to outside maximum pressure. So this is the logic, this is the reason how the curtains are pushed inward when you open your shower water. Reason is very simple. It is completely in accordance with fluid dynamics, and it is also in accordance with Bernoulli's principle that where there will be high speed, there will be low pressure, and when there will be low speed, there will be high pressure. It is the same happening. Interesting example, electrification inside your shower, inside your bath. When you open up your water shower, it moves with a faster speed. Due to this faster speed, the pressure inside will decrease, and the curtain backside, the speed of the fluid is slow, so that's why the pressure will be more. So this is the reason why these curtains are pushed towards the low pressure, that is from outside to inside, in the direction of the shower where there is the less pressure. So this is one of the applications and one of the most interesting applications of fluid dynamics. You have to understand, you have to differentiate between the two. If you look at, first of all, for such types of the reasons to answer, you have to see where is the area where the pressure is more and what is the place where the pressure is less. So you have to decide due to the difference of the pressure. The motion of the body is always from high pressure to low pressure. So first you have to focus when and where the pressure will be more and when and where the pressure will be less. It will support you, it will help you out to understand the basic concept of fluid dynamics. Thank you very much for your patience.